gentlemen, this is Cameron
and Liz
with the Burnside team, and we're here with another week of helpful tips in the real estate world. Last time we talked about how you can choose the best offer if you're a seller and you're getting a ton of offers coming at you. Today we're going to talk about getting your offer accepted if you're on the opposite side as a buyer.
Yes, so we've had a lot of success with this on our team, so I just wanted to kind of give you guys a couple of questions to ask yourself. Is the agent that you're working with, are they bringing you off-market properties? So things that are not online that everybody else is already fighting for? That's something we can do. I know a lot of people have heard a lot about people paying over what the house actually appraises for. So there's some different ways that we can, number one, make sure the house appraises for what you're actually offering. And number two, we've had quite a bit of success when we do have a low appraisal going in for what's called a reconsideration. In fact, I would say more than 50% of the time we're able to get that appraisal to come back up to where we actually need it, which makes it a win for everybody. The seller gets what they wanted, the buyer doesn't have to come in with all that extra cash, and everybody wins. The last thing is just the level of communication that your agent is using when getting an offer accepted. We have a 4-step communication process that I think really helps us stand out. So when they are looking at multiple offers, if maybe ours ends up in the top few, they a lot of times the seller's agents will come back to us because we were so effective at communicating in the beginning, which makes them believe that we can definitely get to the finish line, which is what everybody's goal is.
Awesome. So thanks, Liz, for that. And if you are out there and you're struggling, you're not getting your offer accepted, or if you're trying to figure out how do I get into this real estate market with everything that's going on, give us a call today and we can talk more and more about the strategies that Liz just enunciated, and we can talk about how we want to get you in that perfect house. So until next time, have a great day.